Hi viewers, I'm Paul Wadicto. Around 97% of the total water is salty. To tell us why the seawater is salty, here comes a reporter, Kavya.
Hi, I am Kavya from Hard Drive. The main source of water to Earth is rain. When it rains, the rainwater reaches the Earth as fresh water with no salt in it. Then, how does the water in ocean and sea become salty? Let's learn it from the journey of water. When rainwater falls to the ground, the air in atmosphere makes the rainwater slightly acidic. And when this slightly acidic water passes rock and soil, it erodes the rocks and stones and the carries the salt from rocks and stones with it. And then the salt acquired rainwater crosses rivers and reaches ocean finally. The salt carried with water gets deposited on the ocean. When ocean or seawater evaporates, only the water gets evaporated. The salt remains as sediment without getting evaporated. As this process is happening for millions and millions of years, the amount of salt in seawater has increased a lot. And this is the reason why seawater is salty. The reason why river water is not salty is the fact that river keeps running. As the river water keeps moving, no salt gets sedimented at the river. And this makes the river water as salt-free water. Life lesson. More than destination, it is the path which it passes decides the nature of water. In life, path we choose to reach the destination is equivalent to the destination we have planned to achieve. So, let's make sure that the path that we take is clean and right always. Thank you.